We drove 23 kilometers out of Arua town to see the little known Miadwara Falls. The weather was stiflingly hot, but the sight that awaited us was breathtaking. The site offers a wonderful photo opportunity. The locals come here to wash, bathe, and also relax.
What we enjoy most here is swimming and bathing twice a day. And perhaps that, you see this fall, it is divided into three sessions. The other down part is for ladies, then the other up part is for women, then the middle is for men and boys.
The cascading water has worn the rocks away, leaving them with smooth, straight edges.
The beautiful stones that look like someone actually carved them, yet that's just how they naturally are. The waterfalls, except the water, when it flows over, it just looks beautiful when you come here during the wet season.
I am told that this waterfall has reduced because of the dry spell that Arua district is experiencing.
But during the wet season, this whole place, even where I'm sitting right now, I would not be able to sit here. The water covers the whole place.
Is Uganda sitting on untapped wells that could earn her millions of dollars if discovered and developed?
These are actually some of the places that should be giving people more reasons to come to Western region. Unfortunately, we are not utilizing them. So we just need to do a little investment, given that it's a natural gift that God has given to us. We just need to do some little investment in terms of clearing, putting up toilet facilities, and people shall be enjoying. Otherwise, somebody comes to Arua and he thinks of where to go over the weekend, and he doesn't have so many options. So we need to give people more options.
The guide informs us that the waterfalls were discovered years back. One of the residents, Victor Mundoni, says there is an interesting story around the falls.
Our elders usually tell us the snakes are our forefathers, our grandfathers. So they come here normally just abrupt like that. They come once in a while. So when you see that means there's a problem. When you see it like that, like yesterday it just appeared there. So we had a problem, we had a burial there, we had a funeral at our home.
This is one of the hidden treasures of Uganda that need to be developed to attract tourists into the country. Agnes Nandutu, NTV, Arua District.